everyone. My name is Mai. I come from Huaizhou District, Shengyan Province. I'm 25 years old. I speak a little English. I want to learn English for myself. My family have four people, include my parents, my brother and me. My father is 45 years old. My mother is 44 years old. And my brother is 27 years old. In free time, I sometimes go out with my friends and study English. I like music, sport, and travel. Sasura. Bye-bye.
Hello, everybody. My name Bing. I'm from Vietnam. I can speak Vietnam and little English. I'm 30 years old. I'm married. I was born in Hưng Yên province. I can drive motorbike. When I go to work, I earn a little money. Every day I need check old garment in the factory. I'm usually check food in the work. I night sleeping and watching TV every day. I don't like the men drinking wine and smoking. I have one baby. Sometimes I night go on a picnic with my friend and other people. Goodbye. See you again. Thank you.
I have a daughter who is 2 years old. She is a very good. I put in the Nayapari land. I speak the land and a little English from Adam to the learning people. For my daughter and two children. I like pink, I like chip and green tea. This is your favorite. Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Hello, teacher. My name's Hien. I learn English in classroom 1B. I'm from Hưng Yên. I work in a company. I'm QC staff. I speak Vietnamese and a little English. I want to learn English for my job. My family have 5 people. My parents, my husband, my son and me. My parents is a teacher. They are retired. My husband is an engineer. He is 30 years old. He works in a company. I like orange juice, but I don't like tea. I like sport. I can play badminton, volleyball, and run. I like drawing and fashion design. In the weekend, I usually play volleyball with my label. Every day, I watch news on TV with my family in evening. That's all. Thank you.